This is the Terra Scratch. The basics of it is controlling the record and pushing it forward in two different steps. So it's one full sweep actually, but you put a pause in the middle of it, and you do the same thing on the return. And that's all you do is forward and backward with a pause in between each one. So the forward sounds like this. And then backwards, it's the same thing.